I said, Allah Jalla Ala says, لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشيا متصديا من خشية الله. You may think that Allah Jalla Ala says, if this Quran was revealed upon the mountains would not be able to take the jalal of the Quran. Quran is a Allah's kalam. It's a jalali kalam of Allah Jalla Ala. It is a very powerful kalam of Allah Jalla Ala. But why is it that our children memorize Quran and nothing happens to them? The Quran is in their hearts. We have many hufaz of Quran. We have Hafiz Mazhar Sahib here. You know, we have Hafiz Shibli Sahib. We have many other hufaz of the Quran who memorize the Quran. Allah Jalla Wa'ala says that if this Quran was revealed, if this Quran was to descend upon the mountains would have been destroyed. The question comes to our mind, doesn't it? That the same Quran, when it is in the hearts of hufaz of Quran, those who memorize the Quran, nothing happens to them. They enjoy it. They enjoy the nur of the Quran. When they recite it, it gives them inner bliss and tranquility. They gain so much sukoon and true serenity and sakina of the qalb. Why does that happen? Why is it that nothing happens to them? Why is it that they do not burn? Allah says that the mountain would be destroyed if the Quran was to be revealed on the mountains. But nothing happens to our hufaz. Little children in the masajid, they memorize the Quran. The Quran is in their hearts. Nothing happens to them. Do you see? Why is that? Have you ever thought, if you look at the sunlight, in midday, look at the sunlight, or in Pakistan, in India, or in Saudi Arabia, in Al-Hijaz, Al-Muqaddas, you look at the sunlight, can you look at it? It will make you blind, it will hurt your eyes. If you go close to the sun, it will burn you. But what happens at night time, when the same light of the sun falls upon the moon, you look at the moon, it is a coolness to your eyes. It comforts you, it gives you sukoon. Why does that happen? Is it not the light of the sun? Is it not the same light? The light is the same. The light is the same. But that light of the sun, the noor of the sun, the rays of the sun, they have a lot of jalal. But the moon has jamal. The moon has beauty. The moon has jamal. The moon absorbs the light of the sun. And with the mediation of the moon, when we look at the light of the sun, it gives us sukoon. In the same way, the kalam of Allah is a jalali kalam. It is a very powerful kalam. If the kalam of Allah was directly to descend upon us, we would burn, we wouldn't be able to take the power of the Quran. But what happened? The kalam of Allah is jalali kalam. But the chest of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam is jamali. So that jalali kalam is revealed upon the jamali chest of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And when the Quran comes to us with the mediation of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, when Hafiz Quran recites it, it gives him sukoon. It gives him tranquility. He feels the sukoon in his heart. This is because of the mediation of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This happens with the wasila of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam.